Hi everyone, we are discussing the solutions of GATE 2019 of Electronics Engineering paper, and this is the last question of quantitative aptitude. Okay, so after this we have to turn our attention towards the technical questions. So this is the last question of quantitative aptitude. Okay, so question number 10. Five people P, Q, R, S and T work in a bank. P and Q don't like each other but have to share an office till T gets a promotion and moves to the big office next to the garden. It is next to the garden. R, who is currently sharing an office with T, wants to move to the adjacent office with S, the handsome new intern. Given the floor plan, what is the current location of Q, R and T? O means office, WR means washroom, and in option A, B, C, D, in all the options some floor plans are given. Out of these four floor plans we have to choose the one which matches exactly. Okay, so here we have to choose the current floor plan. Okay, so not after getting the promotion where the seat goes, so we don't have to worry about those things. Because after getting promotion, T goes to the office which is opposite to the garden, which is not shown here. And when we look at all the floor plans, so this portion, okay, the portion below this is same. So here, these portions are same. The lower portions are same. Manager entry, teller one, teller two. Manager entry, teller one, teller two. Manager entry, teller one. So these portions are same. So we have to focus only in the portion of the floor plan which is above this dashed line. Okay. So here there are totally five people. P and Q, they don't like each other, but they have to share an office. Okay. So P and Q are together. So here P and Q are together in option A. Whereas in option B, P and Q, they are occupying different offices. P is occupying office number 1 and Q is occupying office number 2. So this option doesn't come. So in option C also P and Q are occupying the same office. In option D also P and Q are occupying the same office. Okay, then we shall look at the other conditions. R, who is currently sharing an office. R is sharing office with T. So R is sharing his office with T. Here R and S are separate. Although P and Q are, they are in the same office, R and S, they are not in the same office, they are in different offices. Okay, so here also R has to share his office with T here, but instead R is together with S in this four plan. R, she wants to move to the office where S is present, because he's a handsome new intern. Okay, so R wants to. So here, since S is mentioned as handsome new intern, I conclude that R is a female. So she likes to move to this office number 4 where S is present, but currently she is sharing. R is currently sharing office with T. So here, this floor plan is not according to this condition. So this also doesn't work. Whereas when you look here, P and Q, they are occupying the same office although they don't like each other. R and P, R is sharing office with T, and T will get promotion. After getting promotion, he will move to the office which is opposite to this garden. And yes, he is in separate office where R likes to move. Okay, so this option D, it perfectly matches all the conditions that are given in the question. So the right answer is option D. Thank you.